Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this. The house is clean. The tree is sparkling. Buddy, 7th Street, is over here doing some work. He sleeps on the couch. We have a guest bedroom, but this couch is so beast and comfortable. He's sleeping down here. And, he cleaned, like, a lot today, which is fantastic. I was busy making a video exposing myself on the main channel, which was kind of funny. And now, I called AT&T because after the house got cleaned, we looked for the phone for like 2 hours last night randomly at like 3 a.m. in the morning after going to Walmart, and we didn't find it. We were actually outside looking in the snow and like freezing weather for this phone because I just went a little crazy because I really want this phone. Like, you have no idea how much I miss this. Like, I don't know who's calling me and who's texting me, and it's driving me crazy. So we gave up, and I just got off the phone with AT&T. I upgraded to the iPhone 5S. I had a free upgrade thingy, so I'm a hipster, and I got the new iPhone, and that's how you like, buddy. Like, just randomly appeared in the background. We have a Roomba. I love appliances that make cool sounds. So I don't think that's made for floors, is it?
Yeah.
Not like hardwood floors.
It's been cleaning. I don't know why it's going in circle. What is it everywhere?
It's doing donuts. I got some cool, like, these were the only pajama pants left, and I wear pajama pants so much. Where are the, I folded some pants out here?
I put them here.
Alright, so we had like 8 pajama pants there. I just had like pajama pants, and this was like the only, this was the only one on the rack, and it said it was triple XL on the hanger, but it was actually medium, so I thought it was a sign. The Christmas tree looks cool behind me. I hope that's a thumbnail for this video. Anyway, so I was talking to the AT&T woman because we kind of gave up on the phone. It's lost. I threw it out maybe in one of the many boxes that I have. That's actually what we're going to do next. I'll go to the garage and break down some boxes and do a cool little dolphin dive skit with it. Maybe, you know what we could do, buddy? Like a time lapse, too.
Okay.
That might be cool. So, anyways, I was talking to the AT&T woman, and somehow we're talking about like Christmas presents, like, and I always like to be kind and nice to people, like at checkouts or anyone who's helping me, because they're gonna help me a little bit more. I don't know. It's gotta expedite the process. They're gonna be nice to me and whatever. So she wanted some socks, and I was like, all I want is, you know, some pajama pants. I don't know. I love me some pajama pants because I spend a lot of my time in the house, and it's a little cold. There's a cat. That's the I just pooped face. What were you doing out there, Blackity? You were pooping? Or maybe Buddy like disturbed her den because now it's relatively clean. So, anyways, I like randomly just told this woman about my new sock every day for like half a year thing, and she loved it. She was like, no, that's not weird, that's fucking swag. And oh no, she didn't say that, but she meant that. I knew she meant it. So what does AE lock? I just got brighter. Oh no, cat, there's just a cat ass like leaning. Cat, what are you doing? What's in there, kitty? That's no place for kitties. Anyway, guys, that's about it. The new phone should be coming soon. Cat, this goes right back in it. And I'm going to get to working on the garage with Buddy. Cat, you stay away from that. It's so... Maybe we can get a house tour done. We should do it because this is like the only time it ever be clean. All right, guys. Bye. Headbutt. It's got to be a proper headbutt. I've been practicing.